Well, good morning. It's February 13th, and it's Monday morning. We'll deploy the project. Over the next 2 weeks, they're going to be bringing a lot of heavy equipment in, 777 Moda or dump trucks, the big stuff. They already got tracks down here for the big excavator they brought in the other day. And it is windy and choppy up here this morning. So it might be a slow video, but I'm going to fly a little higher here today. But yeah, they're going to be bringing a lot more heavy equipment, running two shifts. From what I've been told, maybe like two 10-hour shifts. Start moving a lot of this dirt around. Definitely not smooth flying this morning. Going on. Excavator. seem to calm down a little bit here. At least down here, a little lower elevation, it's not so bad bumping around. We'll see what we got going on down here. There is going to be a road going across here, I believe, on the map. It's going to connect to that street right over to my right. And it'll go under the highway here. And it'll go over and connect to the street over there near that white house here where the two excavators and bulldozer are. Packing the ground down here. Trucking down here today, pumping concrete. Sure they do. up on 11th Avenue. Stettler Avenue is coming up here next near Hummel's Farm. Much fuller than this. There's not much else happening anywhere else. But you can see where the path goes down through and out around to the airport. Some of the trees there and stuff. I'm not going to go any farther. I just wanted to get on here for a little bit this morning when the guys were all working and do a little video here. Flying around here this morning. Hope everybody has a great week. Thanks for following along. Battery just went dead.